because it was a that was a big finale.
Yeah. Yeah. I mean, the show picks up. I think it was about a week after the finale. We picked up at about a week, and you know, I think the through line at the beginning of the season is consequences, like the aftermath of all of that, and now what we start to see what are the consequences of the things that we've done. So.
Yeah, sorry, I agree with all of that. I'm so worried about spoiler alert, because I am a bit I'm a bit loose-lipped, and I just am like so desperate to not reveal anything, because we're obviously just starting our season two, and I just read episode three properly yesterday, so I'm like, oh my gosh, I know what's coming, and it's really good, so I'm just literally going to say nothing. But
no, I've got one.
Let's
I got one for you that'll work.
Okay, go on.
Okay, what's the first thing you say this season? What's your first line?
In the episode.
In season one.
I
couldn't even tell you because I don't remember what it is.
all I will say broadly is that all the things you saw in season one and all the things that we established, you know, we take that and we just up the stakes, and you put that family as they are, like warts and all, to this next level, and you see that there is really going to be some difficult waters to navigate, right?
Yeah. I mean, everybody's seen the finale, and they know we went through a lot of stuff, and so it's like we now are trying to pick up those pieces and trying to be normal. We're going that laughter tells you that, you know, we are almost having to define a new normal.
Yeah, exactly.
Like, my favorite stuff is the domestic, bringing each other coffee, and that's the business for you guys. What's your favorite type of scene to play together?
Those,
you know, look, we're actors when all's said and done, and I know it's fun for Chris dance, and it's like fun for me to do the doctor stuff, where I'm like smart and talking the doctor stuff, but to be doctor stuff.
medical.
Exactly, that's how I feel.
But
as actors, we really enjoy playing those dynamics of being a couple who are just trying to figure it out and get back together and raise our kids the best way we can, and making mistakes and accepting responsibility. And
I knew you were going to get into that, right?
Yeah. You're getting electrocuted by your husband. No, I mean, that's really fun stuff. That's when we really get to do what we really love to do. And Chris is so easy and great to work with. You know, I love those days, don't you?
Me too.
When it's just us two, we've just got our scenes. And there's definitely a lot more of that stuff coming up, because I think the audience kind of like it.
Yeah.
So we're going to definitely be leaning into a little bit more of that.
Yeah.
She's like,
get my popcorn.
Thank you guys so
much. Thank you.